now.
What do you know about the meatpacking plant?
All the shops paying protection up to the boss. I know where they are.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
Gonna feed you to my fucking hog. Tag it.
Trespassing, brother.
What are you doing with a firearm?
You just think you're here.
Are you gonna pay for that? Please, I need help!
Ain't no one looking for trouble here.
Must have hit it over there.
This area is fucking good. Thank you.
Where the hell do you think you're going with that? For the love of God, I'm being robbed!
I know where you are, cocksucker!
around.
Exactly, ignore that.
I'm out of here.
Call the cops! I'm ducking down!
Fire is coming!
Let's make him more comfortable here! I got a bead on him from the side.
Get behind him!
Wait a second. Is that a gun? Probably.
Why's that man got a gun?
Yesterday, tennis star Billie Jean King won her third consecutive female singles title at Wimbledon.
When the truth is found to be lies in all the joy within you dies. Don't you want somebody to love? Don't you need somebody to love?
Think about what you're gonna do. Think about what you're gonna do.
Deadline! Time for negotiating.
Whatever little sense it is here.
You had your chance to make this right, you didn't take it.
He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits!
Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him.
I'll be yours down here.
Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
was in the 3rd Platoon Company C of the 614th Tank Destroyer Battalion during World War II. I trained as a medic, but I still carried a gun. Every man in our company was black. Army didn't know what to do with us other than they didn't want us fighting with the white men. Klemmbach was that little French town up there near the border with Germany, and we were ordered to take it. Now, the Krauts took out 3 of the 4 anti-tank guns we had, but there was no way in hell we were letting them get the better of us. We were determined to show we was just as good, if not better, than every other soldier in the service. I don't like talking about medals I got over there. Only way a man survives something like that is through the grace of God. Doesn't seem right celebrating a little piece of tin. No one knows I helped Lincoln except for you and John Donovan. Not that I'm keeping it a secret, mind you. Just that nobody ever came around and asked about it.